the heart of the radicalism in the Democratic Party. But all this is essentially, and I can't overstate this, this is much closer to a religious cult than to a traditional political viewpoint. They change reality to fit their narrative. They adopt policies. For example, why don't we release more criminals? Oh, we have more people getting mugged, raped, and shot. Well, it's not a surprise. What did you think was going to happen if you release more criminals? You know, there's a whole series of these things. It's part of why I wrote Defeating Great Government Socialism. This isn't a set of accidents. These are beliefs that these people have that have never worked. They didn't work for Lyndon Johnson. They didn't work for Jimmy Carter. They didn't work for Barack Obama. And they're certainly not working for Joe Biden.
All right, everybody, go check out Newt Gingrich's new book. And let's hope it's not a doomsday call. That's all we can say here at primetime. Thank you, as always, Newt Gingrich.
Thank you.
Starbucks baristas are now getting...